there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body strengthening training with dumbbells. So get one set of moderate heavy dumbbells and one set of lightweight dumbbells ready. And also yoga mat. Today's format is still HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. We have two circuits. In between these two circuits, we have 30 seconds rest. Each exercise we have to do three times. So it's a three rounds. Each circuit we have four different exercises, and then we do three rounds. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, and start the sweat. Warm up first. All right, arm circle, loosen up shoulders. More for each leg. dumbbell, palm facing to each other, one row, another row, hip bent over position, keep knees soft, very low.
Thank you. Thank you.
and thigh. Last 3 minutes, let's finish strong. Bend the other elbow, bring your string arm close to your chest. Reach up, bend your elbow, pull down your tricep. And release. Right, clasp hand in the back. Reach down, lift up your arms. Feel your shoulder blades squeeze, chest open. Alright, slowly bend over, keep lifting up your arms more and more if you can. If you are really flexible, keep your both legs straight, otherwise soft knee, just like me. I'm no longer that flexible, I used to be. Alright, release your arms, dangle your arm in front of your body, keep everything relaxed. Rock your body from left to right. Enjoy this moment. Okay, slowly walk both hands to one side outside your shoe, hold there. Consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.